Just like that, an extra point away from a 14-0 lead for Jacksonville.